An airspace change proposal is required to change either the arriving or departing routes into any airport. They don't happen that often, but for the last 18 months, London Luton Airport have been working with NATS, air traffic controllers, to change the arrival routes into Luton Airport.
London Luton arrivals and Stansted arrivals share the same airspace. This generates complexities, inefficiencies, and is unsustainable. If you're coming off a motorway to get to various destinations, you generally end up at a roundabout, and we can get congestion at a roundabout. That's the same with aeroplanes in the sky who follow the same route to a holding pattern, whereby they hold if they can't land immediately. This proposal introduces changes to segregate out the London Luton arrivals from the Stansted arrivals.
132.550.
By spacing out those routes, it reduces the complexity that the controllers have to manage, it reduces delays to passengers, and it will help us to safely meet projected demands in the future. Whilst COVID-19 has had a significant impact on flights, the airspace arrangements still need to change to be able to safely meet the demands that we expect to come back when the pandemic is over.
Any airspace change proposal can have impacts for a wide variety of people. Local communities may be disturbed by noise, airlines will see a change to the routes that they need to fly, and local airspace users will see changes too. As well as our dedicated website, we also have a virtual town hall where you can download all of our documentation. We're also hosting webinars throughout the consultation period until the 5th of February 2021. It's really important that we hear your views.